I recently gave up my sugar-free energy drink addiction. I was drinking between 2 to 3 cans a day and changing absolutely nothing else about my diet. I've lost 2 kilos in 3.5 weeks. So that's just anecdotal. That's not scientific, but it's I've found it good. And also the withdrawal from the drinks was pretty painful. I had very, very bad headaches and, yeah, it didn't feel good at all. But now I feel great, so...